welcome to How I Do What I Do. I'm Meg Johnson, and today I'm going to show you how I dial a phone number on my cell phone, okay? So my hands are paralyzed, and I keep my phone under my one leg like this. So I just grab between like my two knuckles like here, just to pull it out like this. And then I hold it like this. So I sort of balance it on my hand right here. This hand again, like it can grab a little bit. It's using the forearm muscle. The doctors took the tendons out of the back of the wrist, put them into the front, tied one to the fingers and one to the thumb. So every time I tip my wrist back like this, it closes like that. So that's what I got. And so I'm holding the phone like this. Then I push it with my pinky like this. And then I get my phone like this. And I just do it with my pinky. So 801-555, your number here. And I give you a call. And 555 says, that's nobody's number. So anyway, that is how I do this. That's how I call people on my phone when I have their number. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.